But what's the point of that? What's the point of anything?
Okay.
If that's what it is, then that's what it is. You're probably right to just forget it. Let's face it, you've worked so hard and now you're scarred and free of any hope. I guess you should mope. Forget what you planned. Hey, I understand. If that's what it is, then that's what it is. But that's not the way I choose to see it. I have my own view that works with all these jerks and unenlightened fools. I make my own rules. I do what I can. If I hit the wall, maybe that's all just part of the plan. Tomorrow will come. Today will be gone. And someone will put one foot in front of the other. One foot in front of the other. And just keep walking on.
That's what it is.
If that's what it is.
What also is true.
What also is true.
Is it may not always be disaster. I realize that now it is. But how it is. This is how it's got to be. Another day comes. Another day goes. And if I get teased or hurt or lied to or punched in the nose,
until then you trust that all this is just becoming a man.